Hey folks, you're always reviews. You're watching our video review of the Jokeret S2. These are a pair of in-ear style Bluetooth headsets that retail on Amazon for under $60, and they have an aluminum construction quality, which is quite impressive at this price range. There's an integrated microphone for you to answer calls, as well as a remote for changing the volume or rejecting a call. There's also a bit of noise cancellation built in. Battery life is also quite decent, and it charges up in only 2 hours using a standard micro USB cable, which is excellent. The presentation for $60 is also quite nice, although there is one aspect that does not live up to expectations, and that is it's called the Magnet Sports Bluetooth headset, and you would expect the headphones to have a magnetic end cap which can close up to be worn like a necklace when you're not using them, but unfortunately, even if there is a magnet, it's extremely weak, so it doesn't really work in that regard. Otherwise, audio quality is excellent, and we'll discuss those elements later on. You have some basic information about the specifications on the very bottom there. And inside the box, you have access to a carrying case, which is nicely presented and well-crafted. And on the inside, you have a wealth of different assortments of silicone tips and wings to get a more comfortable fit when you're jogging or moving around. There's also a clip, and there is a gold-plated micro USB cable for charging and syncing the Bluetooth earpieces with the computer, and there's just the actual case itself. You also have a user manual that's a well-documented and printed in color. Some interesting tidbits about the S2. You can actually connect them simultaneously to two sources at the same time, so I can pair it with an Android smartphone and a tablet, and both at the same time without having to disconnect and then repair each and every time, which is good. Otherwise, though, there is also the ability for you to use the center key here as a shutter key for taking pictures with an Android smartphone. You have to download an app first, and you can check out more details about that by reading the user manual. Taking a closer look at the design of the earbuds next, they are very small and compact for a pair of Bluetooth earbuds. I was also impressed by the addition of a flat wire, so it prevents any tangling, so that's excellent when you use it over time. The actual remote here is crafted out of a glossy piano black surface, which attracts quite a bit of fingerprints, even though it's relatively tactile and responsive and easy to press. The keys, though, are a bit flush with the surface of the unit. On the center here, you have access to the reject key, which you can tap on for a few seconds longer to turn the unit on and to start pressing it for a few additional seconds to start the pairing mode. We'll see a flashing light, and we're now in the pairing selection. It's pretty simple to set up with an Android, iOS, or Windows phone. And over here, there's a micro USB port for charging. This port here is not covered up, so it's not going to prevent any dust or perhaps rain from falling in, so be sure to take extra caution if you're using it outdoors. It's not completely waterproof. Otherwise, though, Jokeret also claims the S2 has 2 times the range of standard Bluetooth headsets. So whereas some Bluetooth earpieces might have a 10-meter range, the S2 should theoretically have a 20-meter range or connection range between the phone and the earpiece. In practice, we found that it was not exactly 20 meters. It was more like, I would say, 15 meters or so before the connection range faded out, but it's still a bit longer than your average connection, which is good. And overall, I would say the design is pleasing, attractive. It's a little bit different from the norm, especially since the earpieces themselves are so small, whereas most Bluetooth headsets I've seen offer a very bulky experience on the ear tips. So wearing them are definitely comfortable, especially if you customize the silicone tip to your liking by swapping them out for the correct size inside of the box. Something else I kind of noticed here, there is an embedded line here that says for all kinds of music. I'm not a huge fan of this particular part of the design. I think it cheapens the look slightly, but otherwise they are pretty flashy and they definitely feel like a premium product in the hand. When it comes to comfort, again, because they are so small and lightweight, they are definitely comfortable to wear even for extended periods of times. I found that listening to music with these on an airplane or maybe on a train ride for 3-4 hours offered no issues. It was still very comfortable. The seal is very noise isolating, so you won't be able to hear anything in the background, which is good. Audio quality is also quite strong. The reception is clean, it's crisp, and I think it also has a nice amount of bass in the background. It doesn't empower or overpower everything, I would say, but if you're listening to pop music, electronic music, I think you will be pleased with the experience that you get here. So there's definitely a bit of a thump, a bit of a kick in the background, which I do like. Otherwise, though, audio quality is quite clean, and in the $60 price tag range, I would say it's one of the best sounding Bluetooth earpieces I've tested in recent memory, which is good. And also, when it comes to the microphone quality, it's very good. Something else I wanted to point out very briefly is if you have an iPhone and you pair this with your iPhone, on the very top right-hand corner, instead of just showing the Bluetooth indication for a connected Bluetooth earpiece, it's also going to show you the battery status for the particular S2s, which is kind of nifty. So if you have it connected to your iPhone, you can see what percentage of battery is left for the Jokeret S2, which is pretty cool. Otherwise, though, those are the main core functions. I would say it works nicely. If you do planning on using these for running around for exercising purposes, the included silicone tips and wings are also a nice touch, and I'm sure they're going to allow you to listen to music without having these fall out of your ears as easily. To check out more information about the Jokeret S2 magnetic sports Bluetooth headsets, be sure to read our full Rin review. This has been our brief video first look here at OS Reviews. Thank you for watching.